The new quarterback Aaron Rodgers injured in his debut match against Buffalo Bills. Rodgers got up but immediately went down. He was helped the field and carried off. He has been ruled out for the remainder of the game. That is very tense news for New York Jets.